Well, everyone loves a good beauty gift, and if you're still in need of great stocking stuffers, beauty gifts are sure to make everyone, including yourself, smile. Beauty and lifestyle editor Joanne Butler joins us with the goods. Good morning and happy holidays to you.
Good morning, happy holidays.
So what are some of these must-haves that you've got on your list? What do you have for hair?
Well, I'm obsessed with dry shampoo, Julie. I use it all the time. And Batiste, which is actually the number one in the world, I just love. They come in a ton of different fragrances. This is their holiday one, Winter Wonderland, and it just smells amazing, just like the holidays. $9 at Walmart. They also have this adorable limited edition holiday trio pack with three different scents, just $9.99 at Ulta. And these give your hair an instant refresh by removing excess oil, and they just leave it fresh, clean, revitalized, and makes your style last longer between washes and Zoom calls and workouts, or between these back-to-back interviews I'm doing right now.
Well, I actually have Batiste in my bathroom right now, but just not those scents. So I'm going to have to check out that holiday one. That looks fun. So what do you have? What about the eyes?
Yes, well, another thing I use in my eyes are red in the morning. Used it this morning. Makes a great little stocking stuffer. Lumify Redness Reliever Eye Drops from Bausch & Lomb. One drop dramatically reduces redness so your eyes look wider, brighter, more awake. It works in a minute and it lasts up to 8 hours. So just remember to use it as directed. This is great stuff. You just find it at retailers like CVS or Amazon.
Oh, perfect. Anything for the skin?
Yes, big news in the skincare category. The global skincare brand Pond's just introduced their first ever retinol skincare collections, and it works to help prevent and treat signs of aging. It's called the Pond's Rejuvenous Collection. It's a lifting and brightening eye cream, a tightening serum, and an advanced hydrating night cream, each made with a retinol complex and vitamin B3 to strengthen the skin's moisture barrier and firm it and help prevent the appearance of new wrinkles. So win-win, it's great for your nighttime skincare regimen. Best part, they're just $7.99 each, which is really an amazing price for skincare products like these. And just get them at Walmart, Target, anywhere you shop. Fit right in the stocking stuffer nicely.
Oh, that's definitely something I'll be getting for myself. That's a great price point. Well, what about our hands?
It really is. Yeah, well, nothing's more beautiful than staying healthy, and personal hand sanitizer, of course, is a great alternative when soap and water aren't available to help reduce bacteria that could potentially cause disease. And Cutter, the personal insect repeller brand you know and trust, now makes two great personal hand sanitizers, the original pump and this new foaming one in travel size. They're so cute, they're great to keep in your bag, and they work effectively. And, you know, having trusted products to protect your people is so important right now. And you can check these out at cutterprotects.com.
Awesome. Well, where can we go for more information?
Yeah, check out more about these goodies and even more at lifeminute.tv.
All right, perfect. Thank you so much, gorgeous.
Yay. Thank you. Happy holidays.
Thank you, you too. All right, beautify your holidays with these fabulous buys. For more information, head to the website on your screen. Batiste, Lumify, Pond's, and Cutter are proud sponsors of Las Vegas Morning Blend.